from the Olympics to bike lanes to a rising homeless population, even if you don't live in Vancouver, there's a good chance you felt the impact of our city's mayor.
Now, after almost 10 years in charge, Gregor Robertson has announced he's stepping down.
CTV's Maria Weisgarber has our top story.
For me personally, it's the right time for me.
The time to call it quits. After 10 years as mayor of Vancouver, Gregor Robertson says he won't run again in this fall's municipal election.
Part of me loves to compete and would love to go into the next election, but that's not the reason to carry on.
First elected in 2008 and now in his third term, Robertson had previously indicated he wasn't finished yet.
My plans up until the holidays were to continue and seek a re-election for a fourth term.
He says he made the decision after spending time with family and friends, and the change of heart wasn't the result of any external pressure.
That was absolutely a personal decision for me.
Robertson headed the city through the 2010 Olympics.
Welcome to the Dunsmuir Viaduct bike lanes.
Some of the most controversial decisions during his time have involved bike lanes. He also famously promised to end street homelessness by 2015.
Homelessness must end, and I tell you today that it will end.
He now says he doesn't regret saying it, even though homelessness numbers recently went up.
Don't regret setting a big goal to end homelessness. I think we have to continue working relentlessly to do that.
10 years, that's a big commitment to the city, and he's made that commitment. Whether I support his ideas and whether Vancouverites do is another issue, but we have to respect his commitment.
He's been mayor for quite a while now. It's probably time for somebody new.
To be honest, that's a really big disappointment because he's done a lot for the city, but it also leaves the doors open for other people.
Whoever does follow up, he or she does have big shoes to fill.
This is the longest I've ever done a job, one position in my life, and certainly have other interests that have been completely set aside.
Robertson says he isn't making future plans just yet. Instead, he's focusing on the year ahead and will be involved in helping his party in the upcoming fight for the city's top job. Maria Weisgarber, CTV News, Vancouver.